Hi ladies, this is Prasanna Kale and I'm here to share my experience with dealing with PCOD PCOS as well as give a quick feedback with regards to folk fitness. So I got detected with PCOD 3 years back. Basically, since my sister already has been dealing with PCOD since her teenage years, I knew that food, exercise, all these habits were necessary to deal with PCOD. However, I have been active for past 3 years. I used to do CrossFit in the evenings, eat as much as possible well. Still, I was not able to get over this problem. I started Ayurvedic medicines and I have been on and off on Ayurvedic medicines from past 3 years. These medicines were what I felt like a temporary solution. The moment I stopped taking these medicines, I saw that there was a lag in my menstrual cycle and I was again going through all the side effects of PCOD. Through a friend, we got to know about folk fitness. I have completed 2 months with folk fitness now. I have to say that it's a lifestyle change. A very simple way, they have incorporated different various aspects such as food, eating right, breathing well, exercising, movement, all of these things we know, but in a very proper systematic way. Surprisingly, I have not been taking medicine, so surprisingly I got my first menstrual cycle exactly on time after 32 days. After starting with folk fitness, and I'm very, very happy with the results. I've lost weight. There has been a very visible inch loss, and also a lot of other aspects like feeling positive, feeling energetic. All these things have come back for me. So I would recommend this to people who are ready to change certain aspects of their life, who are with a free mind, ready to accept certain changes, which are not that difficult, but it has to be followed in a very disciplined way. So, thank you.